Did I unlock costumes? Aha. Nightmare difficulty. Secret episode, Stranger in the Rain. Ayane. Let's see what this white kimono. Wow. Nice glasses. Hey, what's this? Is this like, who is this? it's the Ninja Gaiden Ayane. Okay. I don't know how long this is or if I'll even do it, but why Ayane? Strange, but okay. Yeah, it's Ayane, all right. Does she also have a camera? Is this, do I play as Ayane with the fucking Fatal Frame camera?
It's pitch black.
Okay. I don't have a camera. I guess it's this way. Sure, it's this way and not upstairs the other way. Which way? That way. Oh, it's through here, huh? I had to go this way just to be told to go the other way. The ghosts will never find me because I'm a ninja. Tried to kick ghost ass, but didn't work. And she's fine. The ghost didn't kill her, apparently.
I didn't sense anything.
You fight off these supernatural foes, the animator escape, realizing she may need help with forbidden magic. Okay. Ink bottle. So confused. Two static members. Woo! One. Spirits of another world. Anna is forced to make a fast retreat from the mountain. She heads in search of a means to fight her new opponents. This is weird. Where are you?
This enchantment will bring you to the brink of death. I hope you can withstand the pain.
Is he gonna let me fight ghosts?
I'm no stranger to pain. Do you hate your sister?
Huh?
Do you hate yourself?
Being a little mean there, Ayane.
Very well. This will make you stronger.
One.
What's this?
Go on, take it. Those who reside on the mountain, they cannot stand the brightness of the Spirit Stone flashlight.
Okay. Whoa. Presence Blue unaware, the ghost is completely unaware. Wow, it's yellow. Here she makes a noise. Walk up to the spirit. Ghost can sense the purple thread. Consume engagement and recover while you were running. Okay. Strange. Well, this is a Ninja Gaiden character. This isn't even a Fatal Frame character. This is somebody from Ninja Gaiden. Also the last Fatal Frame. I don't know if they're gonna make any more. Fucking the two frame mambo, dude. What do you mean, what the? What game is this? It's Fatal Frame. The same one I've been playing. Shit up, dude. We're into bonus content now. Reach the Ninja Gaiden crossover section. Visitor Ranger, shield healers, I do not. You go that way. I'm going this way. This way. The game is just taunting me that I'm still salty about Ninja Gaiden. Making me question why I haven't done a Ninja Gaiden salty run back yet. Yeah, she can really book it. There's a Fatal Frame Warriors game, right? I need this. Absent, yeah. Why is it that way? This isn't... Where the fuck? Oh. No. In the middle. I'm gonna go to the womb cave. Where the fuck is this turn at? Holy shit. Right here. Impossible to see, that's why. Into the womb cavern. It appears if I finish Ninja Gaiden, probably. It's Kevin Dead or Alive. Yeah, she's also in Dead or Alive. Originally from Ninja Gaiden. believe. I don't actually remember if she was in Dead or Alive or Ninja Gaiden first, but either way. Better make sure it doesn't notice me. Into the dollhouse. Which way does this go? Straight? Is there even anything? Okay. She runs slow as shit inside, though. Jesus. Up the mountain. Getting a lot of herbal medicine. Ugh. I don't know how long this is. Pardon me, excuse me. I don't need a voice. Mine is like my mother's more than my sister's is. I wish it were the other way, then it would have been easier. If I'm quiet, no one gets hurt, nobody would be sad. Still going up. Okay. A. How much is left? I'm gonna look this up real quick. Oh, there's a little bit left. There's a bit left. Yeah, it's still 65. Yeah, there's like 10, 15 minutes left. It's just bonus stuff. The game's over. Credits rolled. All that stuff is done. So I don't know. I might just do this and finish it tomorrow and then fire up Callisto Protocol, I guess. And go with that.